This case considered the defence power of the Commonwealth and whether an attempt by the Commonwealth to dissolve the Australian Communist Party was a valid exercise of the defence power and whether or not it could be used in times of peace. In this case, the Commonwealth enacted the Communist Party Dissolution Act of 1950, which enabled the Commonwealth government to force the dissolution of the Australian Communist Party and most of its associated groups. Any associated group could be forced